Though Brandon's life was short and sweet, I believe he truly showed and demonstrated a true miracle of life. He touched a lot of hearts around the world. He brought compassion back to hearts of everyone and brought our faith back to the Lord.
I believe with all certainty that Brandon was blessed to be an angel for his family, his friends, and for all of us from the beginning.
Brandon has been an inspiration to all of us. He's a fighter. That's why we should all stay strong despite his early departure.
Brandon belongs to the special band of agents, the cherubims. They are like the marine cherubim in the military.
I was speechless. I believe Jesus was already checking up on you and preparing you for your eternal joy in his paradise. We love you so much, Brandon. I love you. No goodbyes. Just see you later. Please speak of Forte that our baby Brandon now has something none of us have. He has wings. The same wings that was reassured by the blessing of our Holy Father.
I am fortunate that in my lifetime, I was able to have met an angel named Brandon. I love you. Watch over us.